distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Firstly, I would like to thank the Gibraltar Parliament members, especially the Chief Minister, for believing in me and for giving me the opportunity to undertake the role of Mayor of Gibraltar. It is truly a great honour and privilege. The responsibilities of the Mayor have changed over the years. However, they remain important and relevant within the history and cultural heritage of our country. I have always been very proud to belong to our unique multicultural community. And it is with tremendous pride that I will do my very best to maintain this traditional treasure that we have.
As you can see, it is not exactly small, but it's really beautiful and worthy, I think, of the occasion.